50 lakh children are under 14 illiterates. Today I read it in the paper. There are about 15 lakh children are illiterate, that too under 14 years like you people. So that the government has given a policy like our GO, இல்லம் தேடி கல்வி. இல்லம் தேடி கல்வி போனதுல வீடு வீடா போய் சொல்லி கொடுத்துருக்காங்க the basic literacy. What is the basic literacy? கண்ணம்மா நீ தான் சொல்லணும், நீ தான் பேச.
What is the basic literacy?
Literate is a learned person, illiterate is a non-learned person.
What is basic literacy?
Basic learning.
Fundamental learning. Early years of learning. Otherwise. What is basic learning, lad? When you are in LKG, what do you have learned?
ABC.
That is basic literacy. ABC, Ama, Avana, 1, 2, 3, Amba, Dorekya. 1, 2, 3, Ine, Dorekya. A to Z. Ama, Dorekya, Kamala, Dorekya, Mana, Ama. Hindi, Yabarusha, Hindi, Akshas. This is called basic literacy. Thank you. This is called basic literacy. And the basic literacy, Teriyama, நம்ம நாட்டில் நம்ம ஊரில் நம்ம அயற்பாக்கத்தில் நம்ம அம்பத்தூரில் நிறைய பேர் இருக்காங்க. அவங்களுக்கு நிறைய பேர் ஹெல்ப் பண்ணுறதுக்காக பேசிக் லிட்ரஸியை ஆனாவன்னா சொல்லிக் கொடுத்தாதான் அவன் ஏதாவது வாழ்க்கையில் முன்னேறுவான். ஏபிசிக்கு சொல்லிக் கொடுத்தாதான் அவன் வாழ்க்கையில் ஏதாவது முன்னேறுவான். அந்த ஒரு நோக்கத்தில் இவன் கவர்மெண்ட் இஸ் கிவிங் சோ மெனி சான்சஸ் டு மேக் எவ்ரிபடி லிட்ரேட். So being a leader here, who are elected, and everyone who are sitting here are leaders. Who are the past leaders, last year senators? Raise up your hands. Who are the last year senators here? Last year senators. And I congratulate the last year senators who have given a send up, these new year senators, they have given send up to the last year senators. They too achieved a lot. At the maximum, they have rendered their roles and the responsibilities to their fellow mates. நிறைய கத்துக்கிட்டீங்களா last year senators இருந்து நிறைய நீங்க கத்துக்கிட்டீங்களா? யாரெல்லாம் என்ன கத்துக்கிட்டீங்க அப்படின்றத லிஸ்ட் பண்ண முடியுமா? That will be an best task. So last year, you are making so many house fires. Lot of house fires and you are getting rolling clock in the house fires. Today you started with the house fires with all the four houses with the 200. And you are going to increase these house fires at the end of the year. So those reflects, all the points reflects that all through the year, your achievements, your skill developments and your co-scholastic development and sports development and the speaking skill development and communication development, empathy development and so many traits which were all dealt by your senators today and the performers today. Kudos to the performers, the public speakers and the performers here who have elected so many things, reflected on the leadership qualities within the children and the influence with the other children to get those qualities. So I encourage the children who are sitting here to become the future Senate leaders. So for this you need to learn, you need to adapt, you need to practice. So without doing, you cannot practice. Without practicing, you cannot do it. Right? So practice. If you want to become a future leader, practice and then preach.
practice and then preach, then sure you will be the future leaders. Everybody become a future leaders. You don't think that only the marks going to make you a leader. It is not like it is a myth. Mark scoring will not make you a leader. A skill development, reskilling and upskilling to make you a leader. So, skill development, you grab the opportunity. Whenever the opportunity is given, whenever the mic is given to you, make use of it, make use of the opportunity and create the creativity with the curiosity and get to know the curiosity and the creativity. When you develop all this curiosity and the creativity, you will become a future leader. How many want you to become a leader? At least a class leader, or a family leader, or a state leader, or a group leader, or a team leader? How many of you want you to become a leader? Learning and listening is never ending. Till death, you have to learn. So I have prepared a lot. Then we'll come to the back.